Hi everyone, I'm Jim Weaver for Pluralsight, and I'm a software developer with a strong interest in testing and automation. I've been helping teams with automation practices and tools for many years, and that's included several continuous integration and deployment tools. Build and deployment pipelines are a critical part of any software application. In this course, which is a continuation of the Getting Started with Atlassian Bamboo course, we'll use Bamboo to construct a realistic build, test, and deployment pipeline for an application. We'll learn how to produce artifacts in Bamboo to share with subsequent parts of a pipeline or to view within Bamboo, and how to use multiple jobs in a stage to execute parts of a pipeline in parallel. We'll use a deployment project in Bamboo to handle deployment of an application to multiple environments, including Microsoft's Azure, and see how the status and history of releases to environments is made readily visible in Bamboo. Finally, we'll learn how to use Java Specs, Bamboo's configuration as code feature, to create a build plan using both YAML and Java. By the end of this course, you'll be ready to build and deploy your own applications with this tool, so please join me for building CI/CD pipelines with Atlassian Bamboo.